is to understand propaganda techniques as used by both the communist and the socialist.
Hey everybody, it's Ed DeSovia for Twin Caliber Studios, and I'm in the Heroes and Generals loadout screen, which is a Flash program. today I'll be showing you where to find information on where you're going to unlock weapons in this game. Because if you go down here, you can see it says unlock, buy and unlock, buy and unlock. When you have stuff like here, it says the numbers of like how many credits, so any actual credits in games you can buy the weapon or for the gold purchase. So, you know, when I was going through this, it didn't really make any sense on when I was going to, you know, get to unlock or be able to buy this weapon. I had lots of problems trying to figure out when. After playing for a few days, I figured it out, and so did online friends. We all started at the same time. We had problems. We didn't know where things were going to be unlocked. So, going in to your ribbons, it's probably the best way. It's the only way to figure out, unless you go online. Let's go ahead and view progress. I didn't even see this button until like 2 or 3 days in. So at level 2, you unlock the bolt action for your respective country, and at level 6, the first MG for your respective country. Now it goes for the same thing, how to luck the second level of the MG. Go into your LMG ribbon, go into level, 8, MG42 unlocked. Level 10 is the Soviet version. Or was it the DP28? So bolt action, go to view progress. What's the next thing in view progress? Level 11, get your sniper rifle. So this is the things we were trying to figure out, but we didn't know when. We thought we just had to pay for it. And I think that's why this game gives off the pay to win vibe, which I wouldn't say is incredibly false, but I mean, it's mostly not true. I just pay to not suck, I guess, at the start. So yeah, whatever, it's a conversation for another day. But just use some like logic and you figure out which comes next. So semi-automatic to bolt action, bolt action to sniper. So, and then somehow semi-automatic to LMG. But the thing is, they do give you the LMG, the SMG right at the beginning of the first battle after you get out, and you can tell you can buy it, and it's automatic unlocked. So you go in and view progress yet again, and you'll see at level 5 that your second level SMG is unlocked. So, and then level 10, the Soviet version. And this happens for explosives and all that stuff. Even when you do tanks, light armor, medium armor. So you'll start out with light armor, and then the last one you unlock will be a medium, and then you get that, the last one you unlock will be a heavy. So stuff like that. So if you progress, go down. This is a medium tank, like just like the semi-automatic to bolt action. I'm Ed from 51 Caliber Studios, and I hope this video helped you out. After making this video and recording this a few times, I did learn. I do feel kind of dumb about that now. Is when you do go down and look at these, it has this right here. I didn't even read that. I didn't look at it. I was just looking down here. So hopefully learn from my mistake as well, and hopefully this will help you out. If you have any questions or anything, please let me know. If you feel like I should make some more helpful videos or anything like that, please feel free to tell me, and hope you have a wonderful day.